kin ba chin wa no ba jimire he o so mi pe mi jo ba nye vegetarian
mom kitan wa can you sit down, your constant person is going to drill a hole on this floor.
Tomo bi e for carry work to me.
All I'm saying is stop, or you're going to give yourself unnecessary high blood pressure. I already told you, he is fine. I've told you he and Tiger are already on their way here. They'll be here any minutes from now. Do you ever think of your family when you do the stupid things that you do?
Beg, I'm not in the mood for this girl right now.
You're not in the mood? But you're in the mood to drive piss drunk and total an entire car. You're not in the mood. Beg that journey, say.
Tired of this girl. Stupid bitch.
It's trying to get you away, eh? You talk bad away, eh? In front of me. In front of me, you call your senior sister a female dog. It's all true, baby, okay?
Mommy, you slap me because of this, girl?
Because of this one? Because of this one? Who do you think bailed your stupid ass from there and kept your stupidity away from the press, eh?
Do your job, Joe.
Do my job. You know what? I blame you. You baby him and spoil him. That is why he walks about with this stupid sense of entitlement.
Entitlement? If anybody should be entitled to this house, it's you.
At least I'm not actively trying to bring shame upon this family. You know what? I'm tired of Kitan getting away with everything because Kitan is sensitive. He does absolutely nothing but spend money.
Femi, go, go.
And after we almost ruining his life in England, he comes back here to pick up where he left.
Go, go.
Mommy, I'm doing my best to be calm. Am I not your son? It's not about this son over here.
Son, Kitan, I'm more of a son than you ever be. Hear me? Rami Chongina, Rebecca, Rami Chongina. It's not my fault!
Hey!